time for baseball on MLB Network. Today we've got exhibition baseball between the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim and the Arizona Diamondbacks. So now to the plate will be Andrelton Simmons, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. The 2-1. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And there's your first out of the inning. And now for the Angels, David Fletcher, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch is laid off for ball two. One out, nobody on. All even now, 2-2. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. Fouled off. Even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch. This one's flared toward left center. Here comes Peralta. He can't get to it. This one's down.
That is Bird. The third baseman, number 6, Anthony Rendon.
To the plate now, Anthony Rendon. Down the first baseline. He's got it to second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. So striding forward now, Starling Marte. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. 3-2 pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. On the move is Trout. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that means that Nick Ahmed will be the next to bat. 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number 2.
You have to find a way to lay off that low sinker. There is just no way to do any damage. You're just looking at either a bruised shin or a ground out to the left side.
Line to the right side. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit.
That is good. The center fielder.
At the plate now, Ketel Marte. Well outside with the curveball for a ball. Now here's a comebacker back to the mound. The second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. The pitch. Swing and a high chopper. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Here's Justin Upton now. Lifetime numbers against Bumgarner. He comes in as a 316 hitter. He's taken him deep once. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him. 1-2. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. Into the corner and slicing foul. No score here as we play inning number 2. This is foul right side. changes up on him if that's in the dirt for a ball.
These are the kind of ABs, regardless of the outcome, you go back to the dugout as an offensive player, and your teammates are loving on you for making that pitcher work and battling it out.
Walker is over now, and he's got it for route number two. Next batter to the plate, Brian Goodwin.
Number 18, Brian Goodwin.
Fastball too low, and that's ball four. So a runner at first with two away, and standing in the machine, Albert Pujols.
Albert Pujols.
Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. Has a look, now the pitch. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter for Arizona, David Peralta. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. And this is low, ball two, 2-1.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
3-1 to the Diamondbacks left fielder.
Well, that sets up a big pitch right here, Matt, because you don't want to lose the leadoff guy in a scoreless game. It's tough to work around the leadoff walk.
Hit down the third baseline. Rendon has it. And that's out number one. So one away here with the bases empty, and that'll bring up Eduardo Escobar. Ball two as the breaking ball misses inside.
Tough to lay off a breaking ball that good, but he saw it all the way.
This is line to left, and that's into the outfield for a one-out hit. So now to the plate, Carson Kelly. Fought off at the plate as it's chopped foul. The 2-2 is at the knees and called strike three. Ready now for the Diamondbacks. Christian Walker, runner in scoring position with Sugan. The set and the 1-1. A ball and two strikes. Escobar stands at second with two gone. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away.
That was a nasty pitcher's pitch right there. Most guys strike out on that one. He was able to scramble at a little bit and give him another chance. And hopefully this pitcher misses over the heart of the plate.
And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3 for good measure as the inning is over. So here's the Angels pitcher, Andrew Heaney, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. Look out as this bat shatters on impact. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Digging in, Jason Castro. He'll get to take his first cuts here. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Swinging a soft liner. On to first, and Bumgarner's rolling right through him here. Two away now. So it's back to the top of the order now. And standing in, one of the best two-strike hitters in baseball, Andrelton Simmons. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses, ball two. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Here now the 2-2. Lifted down the line in left. And that will end up a foul ball.
Halfway to the plate, this hitter's wondering why he even pulled the trigger on that. His hands feel like he's being stung by wasps right now.
Center fielder on the run. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Bottom of the inning now. Up next for Arizona, Ildemaro Vargas. Hit the other way out toward right field. Goodwin is there, one away. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Madison Bumgarner. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. The 2-2 one more time is looked at, and the count moves full. Starling Marte is on deck, and he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole and getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Here's Starling Marte. It was a flyout for him to start the home first. Hit out towards second. Fielded cleanly. Simmons on to first. And for the second time in three innings, they've bounced into a double play. And with this one, the side is retired. All set for the start of the fourth. Ready now for L.A., David Fletcher. He reached on a single in his first try. The 1-1 home is taken for ball two. Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue, or does somebody score here?
Oh, you have to love. You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12 to 10 and 9 to 8. It's nice to see a low-scoring pitcher's duel for once.
And digging in next will be Anthony Rendon. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. And a full count as that misses. It's 3-2 now.
To be honest with you, I'm a little bit more afraid of the guy on deck than the guy that's up right now. If I'm on the mound, I want this guy up right now. He's the guy that's got to beat me.
So he notched the backwards K on that one. Anthony Rendon sent packing for the second out of the inning. 1-1. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Nick Ahmed, a base hit in his first trip.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
Well, I think that pitch is the result of a lot of foul balls. He might have tried to do a little bit too much with it, trying to get him to swing through it, but it just ended up taking off on him.
So he throws him for the strikeout. Nick Ahmed sent packing to begin the bottom of the inning. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. Three balls, one strike to Ketel Marte.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
And that's low, ball four. So one gun in the inning here with the runner at first. And up next, the outfielder, David Peralta. And this is on the ground is short. Could be two. One there for Juan de Pujols. They get them both, and they end the inning. Digging in, Justin Upton. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, we used to have a saying right here. You would stride to the plate for this AB trying to chop wood.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no-doubt home run. Into the box now, Brian Goodwin. And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike. Hit hard to third. Scooped up. Throw on to first. So a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. At the plate, Albert Pujols. One run in and one gone so far in this inning. The 1-1. Line down the left field line. But this is foul near the seats. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at bat going. Line drive to left. And Pujols is aboard. That's a base hit.
Now batting, the pitcher, Andrew Heaney.
Stepping in now, Andrew Heaney. And he'll try to bunt that man to second, but this one kicks foul. Bunt sign still on 1-2, and he gets this one down. To second for one. Relay throw, but it'll be too late as he's well safe at first. Jason Castro, the catcher, is in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. The 1-1. Grounded softly to the right. He's got it. A toss behind the back. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Eduardo Escobar, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Now the 2-1 pitch. It is strike two swinging.
Two balls, two strikes.
Swing and a liner. That's in another base hit. He's 2-for-2. Standing in now, Carson Kelly. Breaking ball called just a bit low. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Trout comes on now, and he has it, one down. Ready now, Christian Walker comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
So stepping in, Ildemaro Vargas, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. The 2-1 home is a sinker that misses for a ball.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
There's one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. Robbie Ray takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 38.
In now is Andrelton Simmons. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. And it's fouled away. The 1-2. A bouncer to the left side. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Stepping up now, David Fletcher. He flew out in his last at bat. Soft grounder left side. Fielded cleanly. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. In now is Anthony Rendon.
Anthony Rendon.
Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball, 2-2.
It's not easy to get your barrel to a pitch that high. That could be an effective location as long as he keeps it above the letters.
One run on three hits and no errors to this point for the Angels. Fouled away. And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2.
3-2 counts are usually a time to challenge the hitter, but I think he'll be careful here. Shoot for the corner, and if you miss and you walk him, so what? That's better than him putting one in the seats.
And he is in the second with a two-out double.
The better fielder, number 27, Mike.
And it looks like they'd rather go after the next guy as the intentional walk signal comes here with two away.
The left fielder, number 8.
Now at the plate, Justin Upton. We'll see if he can come through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out here in inning number 6. And he takes ball 2, and it's 2-1.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Ball even at 2-2. Here's the 2-2. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Rendon rounds third and is digging for the plate. And both runners will score. It's now a 3-0 ball game.
The right fielder, number 18, Brian Goodwin.
Into the box, Brian Goodwin. Oh, that ball's driven into left center. This could be trouble. And trouble it is. It's down for extra bases. He's in at second safely as a run will score on the play as well. Mike Leek, 5'10 right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching.
Albert Pujols.
At the plate now, Albert Pujols. Two balls and a strike to the Angels' first baseman. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Hitters count all the way, here it comes. And there's a called strike at the knees as he was hoping for a base on balls there, but it's a full count now, 3-2. Pulls this one in the air out to left. After it is Peralta. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Felix Pena enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the 6th.
Number 64.
Domingo Leyva is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number 6.
Leyva.
And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. 1-2, here it comes. Well off the plate with the change of pace, that's ball 2. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
It'd be great right here if he was able to work himself on base. You got the leadoff hitter on deck, and you know the middle of the order's coming up right behind him.
And the move to the pinch hitter will not pan out as that's taken in for the first down. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Starling Marte. 0-for-2 for him to this point. Good wood on it there, but foul, so they'll do it again. No runs, 3 hits. No errors so far for the Diamondbacks. Hit high and deep out to left. Looking up is Upton. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. In now, Nick Ahmed. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Protecting with 2 strikes, went out of the zone that time, but he stays alive. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. So 2 away for the D-backs here in the 6th. And that'll bring up the infielder, Ketel Marte. That's in there on the outer half, 1-2 now.
One ball,
Two strikes.
There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball.
Looks like that bomb earlier in the inning kind of put this pitcher on the defensive. That being very aggressive right now.
Fielded by Rendon. Throw over to Pujols at first. He'll take care of him to end the inning. Merrill Kelly is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Tommy La Stella is up off the bench as he'll pinch hit here to start inning number 7. And he takes a called strike 2.
Might have been taking all the way right there. That pitch couldn't have split the strike zone any better. And you can bet he wants that one back at the plate.
And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. So one away, and here's the left-handed hitting catcher, Jason Castro. We're in the 7th now. 4-1 our score to this point. Well off the inside that time as the sinker misses for a ball. Waiting next is Andrelton Simmons. Grounder down the line at third, but this will wind up foul as he runs the count full now. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire, so it's ball 4. So a runner at first now with one away, and standing in one of the best two-strike hitters in baseball, Andrelton Simmons. Runners on the move for second. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. Short hop, but they got him. Great pick and tag to catch him trying to steal. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Jose Suarez gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home 7th. Stephen Vogt is up off the bench as he'll be asked to get something started in the home half of the 7th. Called strike 2, and now it's full 3-2.
Someone on this offense needs to take it upon themselves to have a quality AB and start the line moving again.
Good battle. Count remains full.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
He pulls this one into right. And the pinch hitter is retired here, one away. Josh Rojas will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Lifted down the line and left. And no one will track it down. Here's the pitch. Grounded weakly to the right side. Reined in. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Wyatt Matheson will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. Maybe too much break on the slider. 2-1. Strike 2 called, and it's even at 2. Here now the 2-2. Hard hit ball to second. He's right there. Throw to Pujols is going to be in time, and the inning is over. Taylor Clark has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the 8th.
Number 45, Taylor Clark.
Ready to begin the eighth. Stepping up to the plate, David Fletcher. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Eight. 2-2. Two balls, two strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach on the mound in that count? Do you still pitch for the strikeout here?
Action pitch right here, 2-2. The last thing you want to do is to fall behind the count, 3-2.
Brandon Marsh come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out.
89, Brandon Marsh.
Keeping it down here as it's to 1-2.
Great pitch in that situation. If he makes contact on that one, more than likely he's hitting into a double play.
That misses, and we're even at 2-2. Eighth inning, 4-1 is our score. On a line, that's a base hit. Anthony Bemboom will get a chance to swing the bat here, and he'll do it in a good spot as he has runners at first and second and nobody out in the inning. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And he missed again, high and away this time, 3-1.
I'd be real surprised if he goes back out away there on the mound. This is a count for a fastball challenge, and we'll see if he's ready for it in the box.
One there, but no real shot at two as he's safe easily at first. Michael Hermosillo will look to provide a little punch off the bench as he'll hit with runners at the corners and one out in the inning. Runners are at first and third, one away. Hits this one hard the other way, and that's through for a base hit. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score. Gareth Morgan will get the call to pinch hit here, and he'll find he has a couple of runners aboard with only one out in the inning. Line drive base hit. Hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base and they're loaded with one away. John Dupontier was called upon the pitch, really needing that double play ball. Bases are loaded here with only one man out.
Number 34.
At the plate, Albert Pujols. And he fouls this one off. The 1-2. Swing and a little blooper to center. Center fielder coming on. But he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. And that'll play run number six. It's now a 6-1 ball game. Matt Nice will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Still only one out in the inning. One and two now as that one's fouled off. Duplantier, a 6'4" right-hander. He's a second-year big leaguer. That's a foul ball off to the left, and it moves to 1-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. Now a curveball knocked down at home plate. And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2. From the stretch,
the count is full.
Jason Castro waits on deck. Now the 3-2 pitch, and that misses. Ball four. A run will come in to score.
Now back
in now, Jason Castro, 0-2 on his line thus far. Oh, and it misses. Ball four, and that will force home a run. Back to the top of the Angels lineup now, and stepping in, Andrelton Simmons. And he's got ducks on the pond, as they say, looking to add to his team's already sizable lead. Heading out towards shallow right. Here comes Marte. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time.
How about it?
Ready for another chance? David Fletcher. He's looking to deliver here with the bases loaded and two out in the inning. Now the 3-2 pitch. Count remains full. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. Popped him up. Walker moving to his left. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Noah Ramirez is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 24, Noah Ramirez.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. Digging in to try it again, Christian Walker. It was a walk in his last trip.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one. Wanted to get the front door curveball on the inside corner there, but it backed up a little and stayed off the corner.
And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Now back, second baseman, Hilton Harrell.
To the plate now, Ildemaro Vargas. Can't find the zone there, and it's 3-1. And he misses there for ball four. So runners are at first and second now with nobody out. Tim LoCastro will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Well outside with the curveball for a ball. Ramirez is a fairly prototypical bullpen arm in today's game. Electric stuff that results in a lot of strikeouts, and that clearly helps him through the tough spots like the one he finds himself in here.
Matty V, let me tell you something. What makes this guy so special? He's like his own relief pitcher for a relief pitcher. He gets into trouble, and what does he do? He kind of puts it in fifth gear, and he just takes it up another notch. Not a lot of guys can do what this guy does. He can pitch in a couple of different gears, and when he puts that thing in full drive, he's nearly impossible to make contact off of.
Once again, a 3-2. High in the air into shallow left center. Hermosillo comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number one. Cole Calhoun will come on now as the pinch hitter.
Number 56, Cole.
First and second now, one man out. Two and two, the count to Cole Calhoun. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. And this will get to the wall out near the pool area. And they'll get a little closer here as the run comes across to score from first. That makes it an 8-3 ball game. Zach Kelly answers the call now, looking to get this one onto the ninth inning without any trouble. Kevin Krohn will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away.
Whoa.
Runner at second here with one man out. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Hermosillo is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Digging in the switch hitter, Ketel Marte. No hits to this point. The 3-1 pitch. Two out here and a runner at second. Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Center fielder giving chase. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. Riley Smith enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one. Striding into the box, Taylor Ward. Hard on the ground towards short, and that is into left field, so the leadoff man's aboard to kick off the ninth.
The center fielder, number 12, Anthony.
Standing in now, Anthony Bemboom. Line toward right center, and that's a base hit. One for two in his first couple of plate appearances. Johan Ureña will get a chance to swing the bat here, and he'll do it in a good spot as he has runners at first and second and nobody out in the inning. First and second here with nobody out. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Below the zone, a swing and a miss.
Not much you're going to do with that pitch right there. You have to catch it out front before it even breaks, and even if you do that, it's a tough pitch to keep fair.
Now this is on the ground at first. We'll see if they can get two. The second for one, and that didn't work out too well as the pinch hitter comes on to bounce into a double play. So base is empty now after the double play, and that'll bring forth the rookie outfielder, Gareth Morgan. 1-1. Men on third with two down. Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two. And there's strike three. So we'll see now if they can manage to hold on to this huge lead as the side is retired. All set for the bottom of the ninth. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Stephen Vogt. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at-bat.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screws.
2-1 the count. Fouled off. Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. Another 2-2 offering. And again, he's unable to keep it fair, but he's putting together quite a battle at the plate. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away. Standing in, Josh Rojas. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1.
Count is 2-1. Nope.
Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1. And that's outside. He lost him ball four. Into the box, Dalton Varsho. Runners on first with one down.
Varsho.
He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Christian Walker will be next. Full count, 3-2. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. And this will get all the way to the wall now. Rojas rounds the corner and is headed home. Safe at the plate as the gap shortens to four now.
Now batting, the first baseman, Christian.
Into the box now, Christian Walker. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. The 1-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. Ready once again, Ildemaro Vargas. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. The is set and the 1-1 pitch.
You know, in this situation, you almost have to pitch like there's no one on base. That run really doesn't mean anything with the lead they've got. The hitter is the guy that can turn this game on its head.
And they set up away with the fastball, but it misses. 3-1. Hit softly down the line at first. On to first, and that will seal matters here this afternoon.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road. But they find a way to get it done, and they should be very happy with this performance.
8-4, the final this afternoon. The Los Angeles Angels posted 4 runs in the 8th on the way to victory. Andrew Heaney is credited with the win. So that's a wrap for us in this one. Mark DeRosa, Dan Plezak, Heidi Watney, Matt Vaskirjian, we all thank you for watching Major League Baseball on MLB Network. See you next time.
Final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Angels, 8 runs on 13 hits. No errors. They left 8 men on base.